comes Morgan Frost. Right through the middle of the ice and now into the Anaheim zone. Pulls it in and scores! Long wrist shot that fooled Gibson. A short side goal. And the Flyers lead 2-0.